I've learned you are a soldier.
I was a soldier.
Why were you put in prison?
Obviously, because I am a threat to society.
There's no police record. What did you do?
Everything they asked me to do. That's why I became such a threat.
I don't understand.
Why are you bothering to try, Counselor?
Because I want to help if I can.
It started the day I volunteered, Counselor. The day I began training, the day I met my first instructor. And he also called himself a counselor.
Roger Daynar was an idealistic young man who answered his people's call to service. He joined the military to help fight for the Angosian way of life. What he didn't realize was that by doing so, he would have to give up that way of life forever. He's not the same man who left home to go to war. He's been through intense psychological manipulation and biochemical modifications.
Who did this to him?
His own government. He's been programmed to be the perfect soldier. He can be absolutely normal, but when a danger is perceived, the programming clicks in and takes over. Memory, strength, intelligence, reflexes, all become enhanced. He's conditioned to survive at any cost.
Why was he assigned to the Luna 5 facility?
He committed no crime. He says he was ordered there with others like him. When the first soldiers returned to Angosia, they had trouble. The rules changed too quickly. A lost temper could result in murder.
Luna 5. An orbiting gulag.